millennium, the year 2000, round one of the World 250cc Motocross Championship came to Talavera here in Spain. Race one, we're off the line. British interest in this race, of course, Mark Jones, the Welshman, and Gordon Crockard, number 13, the CAS Honda rider on the privateer machine, led this one away. Crockard keeping the rest of the field behind him. Look back for number one, the defending champion. That's, of course, Frenchman Frederic Bollet. And, of course, the new Frenchman tipped to maybe take the championship this year. Number 15, there he is, Michael Pigeon. But it wasn't a good start for fellow Frenchman, 77. Yves Demare on the Yamaha. He'd been off the bike twice in the opening race. Down in 30 spots. The scrap was on at the front. There was Bollet battling with the other riders. No sign of the 15 Corona Suzuki rider. Mikhail Pigeon, Pit Barrow, the German, 7th, 2nd in the series last year. But Jones, number 12, falling down, bringing down the New Zealander, number 7, Josh Coppins, teammate to that number 15 rider. And there he is again, Mikhail Pigeon. But Crockard, in a determined mood, kept the world champion Frederic Bollet behind him to take the race here at the opening heat of the World Motocross 250cc Series in Spain. Crockard, Bollet, Pigeon, then up to 3rd.